All right, hello, welcome back. We're going to do a quick problem where you're in the shower, the person weighs 1,000 newtons, slips on a bar of soap, boom. Only 10 newtons of friction, they're gonna fall over. What's the coefficient of friction? I know that the coefficient of friction is that ratio. So that's going to be 10 newtons over normal. I know that on a horizontal surface, the normal equals the weight. 10 over 1,000. 0.01. Very slippery.